If you're going to build a door, you want to be sure that it's the same, that it's, we call it being square. So you measure the diagonal one way, measure the diagonal the other way. And if they're not the same, then we know that the door is a little bit out of square and you need to fix a little bit what you did. In fact, I built a door this summer, a screen door, and it was not square. And I'm not good at building doors.